brief mortgage backing Mr. Johnson.
Stephen Pinker really has won the referendum for me, and that whoever is the next Prime Minister and has to negotiate our terms of departure needs to be somebody who is in favour of us leaving the European Union.
Union leaders are urging Labour MPs to respect the authority of the party leader, Jeremy Corbyn. A statement from 10 General Secretary says he could only be challenged proper democratic procedures. It comes after 80% said they have no confidence in Mr. Corbyn. Even Deputy Leader Tom Watson urged him to stand down.
I've spent the week trying to bring people together, trying to find a negotiation successfully. I went to some Birmingham to see whether we could sort of find a way of getting the
Elizabeth Williams.
Asian Sound Radio, Network News, the world.